It's a common talking point from Holocaust deniers about how absurd it is to cremate 6 million bodies in the crematoriums of the concentration camps. Such deniers have no idea what they're talking about. Common bullet-to-the-head executions and massacrings happened all over Europe. The largest one of these mass graves is Babyn Yar, near Kyiv. Clearly, it wasn't just 6 million people were gassed to death and cremated.